It is 3:44 p.m. Tuesday afternoon, February the 27th, 2018. The wind has shifted around. We've had a cloudburst as that cool air moved into the area. There's something else that's going to move into our area right now. This is 9:20. It's the 4:15 long hood forward. They've been out to Port Sewell this morning. They came through here just at lunchtime. A Sperry car came through and a rail repair crew. Foreman Mr. Brown's 10-ton grapple truck has replaced the rail. Just as we get across, the Indrio team. I'll show you in just a moment. That's the restricted speed. Right there, they're on it right now. Two. Thank you, Jim. There is a foreman watching the trail go over. Hey, one of the two dumpers that they went up with has been emptied. One's still full. I just ran out of time today, that's all. Train. There's the whole train right there, and you'll find it right now. They'll be back in the yard in just a moment. And that will do it for them for Tuesday. Track foreman is happy with the repair work. The heavy gang has moved north. And that's going to do it until this afternoon's trains get here. Right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.